In this tutorial, I will show you how to create simple posterets using YIM and the blurry particles. So let's get started. Okay, let's open up the image, go to file, open and choose these images. And we're gonna select this object only with the pet tool or press B on your keyboard and let's select this object. When almost finished, hold Ctrl on your keyboard and you see this icon, then click. Then press Enter to make the selection. Now press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to paste the selection layer. And end with this floating selection, click this Create New Layer. So it will take the selection. Okay, let's rename it Sunday and let's make new canvas. Go to file, new, and I choose this A4 template. Just click OK and let's move the Sunday here. Just drag it, the Sunday layer, to this canvas. Okay, and scale it down. Now let's add some color to the background. Double click this black color and input this color code and hit OK. After that, in this background color, go to edit and fill with foreground color. Okay. Now let's add the middle splash below this Sunday layer. Go to file, open this layer and choose this middle, hit open. Just click convert. Okay, let's scale it up. Rotate it a little. Okay, and move it down. Alright, let's hide this part with masking. Go to this mid layer, right click, just add layer mask. Click this white full opacity. And brush it with the black color. Make sure your brush color is black and white, black for hiding and white for refill. So click this brush tool, brush it. Okay, let's the group layer and name it particles for the strawberries later. Let's open up the image, go to file, open this layer and choose these strawberries. Just click convert and scale it down. Let's flip it with this flip tool. Click and choose horizontal. Move it a little bit here. Now here's my favorite effect. You can see my previous videos about lemon tea using this blur effect. Okay, so now go to the filter, blur, and choose zoom motion blur. Okay, let's adjust the x and y. And this blurring factor. Hit OK. And repeat the step for more strawberries. Okay, next thing, add some text. Go to this text tool and let's type strawberry milk and place it down here. Change the font into this Lego Spartan. This font is open license thanks to the creator. If you like it, grab your license and support the League of Movable Type. Okay, let's increase the strawberry text. And let's increase the milk text. Let's reduce the space between the strawberry and milk. Just click this. Okay, and change the strawberry text color to this color and the milk goes to white. Okay, place it here. Let's add some stroke here. Go to your rectangle tool and make selection around the text and create new layer. Name it into stroke. This is for the stroke letter. Swap it into white, so the white will become the stroke. Go to edit, stroke selection, make it solid, and the line width is 15, click stroke. Okay, let's hide these two parts with masking. Go to right click, add layer mesh, choose white full opacity, then click add. And make sure you active this black color, and then brush it. Okay, let's add some shadow below this I and L. Create new layer and name it to shadows. Okay, with the black brush tool and brush it again. Make hardness. Make a little hardness. Okay, last thing, I'm gonna add some text element here with the pet tool. Click this pet tool and create new layer. I name it corner. And let's draw. And let's fill with this color. So click this black brush tool. And active this eyedropper and click this color. Okay, done. Then go to edit, fill with foreground color. Okay, let's add some text here. Change into white color. And let's scale it down. Okay, that's it. I hope you can learn about making poster with the blurry particle effect with GIMP. Don't forget to give me comment, like, and subscribe for more tutorial. Thanks for watching. create something good today.